2004, First Nations and government partners came together with community and business, and the Bredour Lakes Collaborative Environmental Planning Initiative was created.
You mean First Nations, federal, provincial, and local governments all got together at the same table?
Yes, to make a management plan for the Bredour Lakes. Business and community participate too. That's where the collaborative part comes in. Working together is the only way we can do it.
Bredour Lakes are golden.
Help keep it that way.